Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to enable the screenshot feature with two taps on the back of your iPhone. This is a very cool feature that makes it easier to use your iPhone and can surprise your friends. How to enable this feature? Very simple. Here's how. First, you go into the settings of your iPhone. Then you need to go a little lower and open the item accessibility. Next, we need to find the item touch. After that, in this section, you need to find an item called back tap. Open it. Here we need to choose between double tap or triple tap. That is, we can take a screenshot with two taps on the back or three. I choose the double tap. Now you have to choose what function you can assign to these taps. There is a big list here from which you can choose many functions. For example, the screen lock, but we choose screenshot. We click here. After that, we exit the settings. Let me show you how it works. I turn the phone over and hit the back of the iPhone twice, and I take a screenshot. See how well that works? It's done. That's the easy way. It's not complicated at all. This was the phone support channel. Like and subscribe to our channel if you like this video. See you later. Bye bye.